while, it's an honor to be a part of the Hollywood Black Film Festival. Tanya Kersey has done an amazing job. And this is the one place where our films get to be seen, our voices get to be heard from a truly authentic way and place, and we're really just honored to be here.
There's investors or actors. It's just a community of people who can see other people's art exposed.
Yeah. I love British movies. So what's great about British movies is the same thing that's great about black movies. They're cultural. You know, it's a piece of somebody's culture that's put on screen. And what's great about this festival, you see a lot of different elements and culture in the life of black people or black families and different things like that. So I think it's very important, especially if you want to see good films.